Now, dito naman tayo. Medyo bonus lang to. But the purpose of discussing this is meron kasing mas mahirap na problem na lumabas last finals yata nung summer. But ito, madali lang. Kasi yung load nasa gitna lang. So, madi-divide lang yung 0.4 by 2 horizontally. So, essentially, yan, madi-divide yan siya. So, this is 0.2 meters. Ito naman, 0.15. Yan, so pwede natin kunin yung theta, which is only equal sa dalawang sides. So, theta yan, theta din to, equal, kasi equal lang yung lengths. And then, the weight of the block daw is 20 kilograms. So, 20, multiply natin by 9.81 para maging newtons. And then, 20 times 9.81 is 196.2. So, diba, symmetrical yung ano natin, cable. Ibig sabihin pala, we can just sum up forces along y, and then essentially, solved na yung problem natin just by doing this. So, solution natin magiging dalawang AB yan, and then sine theta equals 196.2. Na bakit dalawang AB? Para lang yung AB sine theta plus BC sine theta equals 196.2. Parang ganyan lang. But equal yung AB saka BC, so pwede natin silang i-join. So ito yung pinaka-efficient na solution talaga. Now, the value of theta is arctan of opposite over adjacent. So ito yung opposite, 0.15, and ito naman yung adjacent, so 0.2. So shift tan 0.15 divided by 0.2. Yan. So store ko yan sa A, and then gagawin ko 2x yan sine theta equals 196.2. Yan. So, solving AB, we have 163.5. And this is newtons. So, letter D pala. Yan.